And like Get Smart would say, the old headgear move. Good shots there. Hurting Abdulhamidov. You don't see too many comebacks of this nature. I don't know what it was that hurt him, but right now, Abdulhamidov is hurt.
Yeah, why didn't the referee give him a count?
It's just amazing that he didn't. I don't know what's going on right now. There's a lot of confusion there. Nada! The Japanese fighter doing it the old-fashioned
way. Why is there no count being given? The guy is hurt. How many more times are you going to go down?
He's telling him to get up. The fighter, maybe the fighter wants to get out. Maybe the fighter's hurt. Maybe the fighter just doesn't want to continue. The referee scolding him, telling him to get up. Incredible.
The Japanese fighter.
Score 22 points to 17 in the blue.
Unbelievable. That's what the referee wanted to do. He wanted to save that fighter.
Everybody here from AIBA should look at themselves and realize why this sport is considered a joke.